What brings you to my class?
Quite a find, Clyde.
That's just it. I have no idea what I've got here.
Well, judging by the woodwork, I'd say it was from Poland, 1920s, 30s. Probably originated in a Jewish village indicated by these Hebrew inscriptions.
I think it says Dybbuk. It's the Hebrew word for dislocated spirit. It's a Dybbuk box.
So was it used for something religious?
One of the more traditional branches of Judaism, especially in the Hasidic sects, believe in various spirits, both benevolent and,
benevolent and
evil, like demons. The Dybbuk box was made with the belief that the evil itself could somehow be contained. Think of it. If you believed such a thing, that you could trap a demon. And now it's in your hands, Coach Brennick, carrying around this curse. Ooh, very brave man. Whoever made this box certainly had intense convictions. I mean, it's why they concealed this lock and carved these words. Basically, what they're saying is, warning, deadly, do not open. So, don't open it.